angels message for you that your person wants to marry you. They are desperately waiting to reconcile with you. They feel very regretful for probably sabotaged this connection, and they are in a gloomy, broken-hearted state. But their love for you is as deep as ocean, which urges them to rush towards you for a long-term future. Because they see you as their wife or husband, and you are so kind, wise, adventurous, brave, and enchanted beautiful, which admires them. Archangels reminds you that your reconciliation with your person is very near, but you should not tell any of the past things to your person, which makes your relationship bitter. So you need to be careful and let go of it, and be in the present. Focus in the present to welcome your celebration of love, as you both will complete each other as a perfect power couple. They loves you madly. So just focus in the present and look into the brighter future ahead. Your person will put you on pedestal and build a luxurious, happy relationship filled with lots of love, full of love, sparkling joy, money, and an everlasting relationship. Affirm, my person is coming to marry me, and we move towards a brighter future together filled with love. Thank you, angels. Thank you. Thank you.